One Christmas Eve, Mr. Smith walked into the forest with his dog.
And he was never seen again. Many people believed that he was killed by ghosts and taken to hell.
But I know the truth of the story. He was eaten by his dog called Steve.
You can't have a dog called Steve, and you can't have him eaten, Mr. Smith.
Fine then, do you know any ghost stories that are set at Christmas?
Well, I know one.
What strange creature are you?
I'm a ghost.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
You're in my imagination.
No, I'm definitely a ghost.
Really?
Yes.
Then get away! What do you want with me?
Quite a lot, actually. Tonight, you'll be haunted by three spirits.
Isn't this a bit scary for kids?
No, it's culture.
Stop messing around and turn the lights on!
I'm the ghost of Christmas past. Your past. Scary.